What is this on my zinnia leaves? And this is Pat from Covington, Louisiana. So what do you think about that, Mr. D?
It looked like Alternaria leaf spot to me, is what it looks like.
Yeah.
And that's a common, really common problem on zinnias. And there's several fungicides out there that'll help you with that. And other than if you're overwatering or watering at the wrong time and that kind of thing, the cultural things that you may be doing wrong, avoid doing that.
Yeah.
You know, make sure you don't water late in the day so that the leaves stay wet all night long, and water early enough so that they have plenty of time to dry off. But the fungicides, a lot of them, chlorthalonil is a good fungicide for Alternaria leaf spot, mancozeb, myclobutanil, thiophanate, methyl, copper, all of those fungicides. Just check the label and be sure you follow the label directions. And if you start spraying with the fungicide, you're not going to clear up the spots on those leaves. Mm-hmm. They're there as long as the leaf is there. You possibly can prevent it from spreading. And then next year, if you'll start with spray a little bit early, spray earlier, you can prevent it from spreading. You can't cure the problem that you already have, but you can maybe prevent it from spreading or prevent it from happening.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's very common.
Yeah,
very common. I love zinnias. And,
yeah, I do too.
And no matter what I do, I always get a little bit of that, especially late in the season.
No.
Yeah.
You know.
And when it's hot, humid.
Yeah. And one thing I found out, I like to save my seed.
Okay.
You know, from my big pretty flower ones that are pretty red or different colors, and I'll save the seed. Rather do they come back true to form.
Yeah,
but anyway, I like to save the seed. And I found out, though, that I seem to get progressively worse, and it is carried in the seed. The pathogen is carried in the seed and on plant debris. So again, clean up your plant debris, because those pathogens can overwinter, and I'm gonna have to, I guess, quit collecting my seed, or either I might be better with spraying, because it's the seed can be contaminated.